Aitos. Turns from front. It should start recording shortly. Somebody else has arrived. But I think he's the one that was here before. Right. So I need to go in there. It's not a ship. Well, the first stuff I think I need to transfer some stuff to my ship. Oh, I mean, plasma launch unit. Right, I can store that, that'll clear spot up. Oh. Okay, so we don't need that then. Upgrade on the plasma launcher. Right, let's transfer that. Rancid flesh. No, that's what I'm gonna do. Right. Do your part for liquidators. What is that? I don't know what that encounters, but alright. Actually, no, I'll keep on. Reach your first drop zone. That's your first sight, but I think I've done that. The drop zone has been secured. Congratulations to all survivors and clean up units. Scouts of the Vanguard and Vaptate prime infestation sites on this world base must reach your nest and do your part. So I've now got paralysis mortar. How does this work? Right, no, it's yeah. That's tool extension. So, purge the first site. Okay. Right, let's. The Eagle of Retribution. Right, how far away is it? Okay, it's a fair distance. Right, and let's see what this paralysis water is like. Oh, I've got to upgrade it first. Okay. But didn't I have? That's a pre-built one, isn't it? So right, if I go, if I dismantle that. Can I then? Yes. Recharge. Think I've done it. Turning cloggy, viscous fluid, no doubt some lingering mucus from the broodmother. Nonetheless, it remains active. The logs of the liquidator will recover this nest and available to read. Here follows a testament of liquidator 3813G of the Vanguard. I was once like you, a mere cleaner, following in the footsteps of brave Vanguard units who drove into the heart of the vile nests. I cowered, scared to do my part. Sentinels, broodlings, unspeakable horrors I thought it would overwhelm me. And yet here I am, and like me, you too will rise. You have done your part, and you too will follow the liquidators to glory. Right then, so... Hazmat Gauntlet unit. Now I think I need, I'm feeling I might need whispering eggs. Let's have a look. Right. Second sight. 32 sentinels, I've done that. I've done the ammo. Crusher vile grub. Travel by jetpack. Oh, nearly done. Enough for that. Which third? Predator would be the large mission. Whispering eggs, yep. And I need two more as the flora. So is there any... Oh. Right, not so. Has this floor showing right nearby? Get off. I'm trying to get this larval core, you little shit. Shield, get back up. Oh, I've just been hit by some little shits. Right, how many have I got there? You're gonna need another two. Right then. So, let's just wait for them to subside. Ah, there we go. One more. There we go. Over there. Right then, so movement system upgrade and three planetary charts. What else was that? There was Scatter Blaster module.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Another movement module. Right, Supreme Defensive System upgrade, underwater oxygen upgrade. Okay. New starship, yeah. Right, will that go with hazard protection? We'll launch this to upgrade. Shield module overloaded. We'll check that one out then. Ah, hazmat gauntlets. Yeah. Right then. Right, let's double check what I've got. Right, so part one's all done, yeah. Second drop zone, purge site, crusher vile grub. Get a predator with high aggression. Rave the swarm at around 6 waypoint. Ah, right. Just charge 6 waypoints and kill the shit around him. Navigate during storms. That's easy enough to do. So, need more nanites. Right then. Well, before I go, brother's called. We'll just need to go in take his dinner things away and give him his medication, so I'll be back shortly. Right, sorry about that. What was I doing? Is there still 7? Is there 7 left? Still, yeah, still 7 dinghies left out. Bet they're underwater. Is there any water close by? I'll be tempted to get, I mean, that will get me all my nanites if I get them and process them. Let's go and find some water. Make sure there's nothing here that I haven't. No, they're all underwater. There's one flying. The other are all. Mm-hmm. I know there's 9 days. Ooh, that's something. Right, let's get into the atmosphere. We've got no fuel for the pulse engine. Oh yeah. Not totally. Ah, there we go. Oh, where's it gone? Oh, yeah. So I've got 2 underwater, one's found in the north, and an oncoming flying. Social and sort of got a lamp on his back, so social lamp back. Look, a pinch bug's tail. Color changing pinch bug. Oh fuck. Fuck that up, haven't I? Somebody already added them. Pestilential. Right, come on, let's go, let's try and fly northwards. Oh. Right, well that's the north. North again. Ah, oh, he's talking to that because I'm on the planet tonight. I'm off the planet rather, so there's no north on the planet because I'm not fucking there. Right, I think I was going that way. Ah, sod it. I'll have one more look. If I don't want to spend all my time fucking about. Would be handy to get the nanotes. Come on, give me some. Nothing in there. Come on, give me some. Give me some fishes. Oh. Already got them there. Nah, sorry, let's. Where's my ship? That's somebody else's ship that's showing up over there. And he went back. Right, I need some more rope. What I can make? Antiphosphine. I need chromatic metal. And I haven't got personal refiner at all. You start off with one. Nope. Right, anyway, let's go to get to the space station. Right, and they've got anything worth buying? Not really. Yeah. Nah, I'm not bothered with any of this. Class now. Extra craft, not all of that starship. Let's have a look, anything worth. Chromatic metal and they don't know. Right. Come on. Oh, behave. I was having trouble with this before. Right. They had sorted this out. I can't even access the bleeding. I can't access it at all. There was another update. Right. Well, that's letting me access. This isn't. Oh, bollocks, right. I don't suppose you've got any chromatic metal for sale. Save me going home. Oh, shit's fucked up. None of them. That's weird. No, there's a fuck up somewhere. We'll have to bloody. Make some lots of copper, but it's a bit annoying if I can't use trade terminals at all. So I've got two free slots. Right, let's. Lithium process can be over here for now. Multi-tool expansion, yes. More do I have to knock a bit about. So why is this not letting me use the plasma launcher? It's weird, I've got it installed. Oh well. You know what, I think I'm happy with the bolt pressure. Right, I need to find a cave or something. Yeah, I need to, I was sent to go and search it. Come on. Shield's coming back online. And I'm okay. Wicked. Is he going to attack me? Actually, what I want to do. Can I put in a bolt caster? Chromatic metal needed there. How are we doing for time? 7 minutes to go. Oh, my jetpack's not working. Shit. Ferrite just needed, okay. Right, we've got nothing else damaged, I don't think. Oh, have we got any copper? Yeah. What's actually on this planet? Sodium, yeah, no. Open them up for uranium, I think I can use for. Right, let's quickly get. I've got 4.5 minutes left. Come on, bloody hell. Take it down to 200. I think that's enough. Right, let's get to another system and then I'll call it a day. Right, hyperdrive. Sorry for this question. Oh shit, got a minute and a half and then... No. Come on, I've got a million. Shit, 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 shit. Space station, right, let's get in the space station. Come on. It's going to start overloading, overwriting, isn't it? Fuck off. Come on, you little shit. I don't want to stop to reload the shield. I'm nearly out of time. Oh, I'm overwriting. Right, I'm gonna. Right. Sore point. Right, that's it. Take care. I'll see you in the next part. I've got to go because it's overwriting the start of it. See you shortly. Try a bit.